make sure the attachments work properly and to cycle the hydraulic fluid through the system. Let me demonstrate.